My name is Femi Anikula Kuti. This is a little message to the people of Rwanda in sympathy, sending a condolence message to all the families and the people of Rwanda for the genocide in 1994. And our thoughts and prayers are with you. And we sincerely hope the world has learned from this. And we pray never should such an event ever take place in any part of the world again.